long before morning, without a warning, and he came calling to little Louisa. Wearing the moonlight, but wanting the sunlight, she stood at her bedside and poured out her heart. Get up and tell Mama all that I said, 'cause I can't move ahead unless I can get a white dress. Charlotte O'Grady, a dear-hearted lady, she's seen nearly 80 years coming and going. One night while she's dreaming, her mother comes pleading, saying, Charlotte, I'm needing your help to move on. Now don't wait for nothing, the moment it's day, take up my name and see that I get a white dress. Mothers and daughters are shedding a tear. Heaven's rejoicing as Jesus draws near. And it's like this, they're getting their white dress. Kansas, Nettie and Francis bow over breakfast to start off the day. When the voice of the Spirit pays them a visit and says it's time to get with it, there's family to save. Your fathers and mothers are biding their time. They're waiting for you to help them get dressed up in white. When Nettie and Francis are filled with desire, they're searching through records and feeling the fire. And after each name's acquired, it's up to God's mountain where white is applied. In his robes and she in her gown, they're doing their best to turn it around, and they won't rest till all are in white dress. Walking with Jesus in white, wearing their white dress. With Jesus in white, wearing their white dress. Walking with Jesus in white, wearing their white dress. Walking with Jesus in white, wearing their white dress. Elijah's been stirring, and fathers are turning to you.